yesterday. So, my mind was blown. By the fact
we're doing this.
We are doing this.
By
the fact that Erica and Matt went to the Yard Goats game and were put up on the Kiss Cam. So, because I'm not going to let this die, I reached out to some folks over at the Hartford Yard Goats. Conveniently enough, the file was corrupt.
Ha! I'm sorry, it was really loud.
But we were able to get some screenshots.
What?
We do?
Yes. Bam! There they are. Hey, look, we're on the Kiss Cam. We're not paying attention.
I think it's just for the other couple in front of us.
Wait, there's one that's really good. See that one? You guys are just not paying attention whatsoever.
Yeah, well, no, we were doing
Facebook
Live.
And then this one was like, ha!
Oh my gosh. Wow.
You just snorted. That's amazing.
Wow.
Yeah. I'd like
Clearly,
to thank,
they didn't know who we were.
There's your reenactment.
There will not be. They just said in my ear, reenactment?
No. I would like to thank Tim Resto at the Hartford Yard Goats for helping me with those photos. I owe you, sir. Thank you very much.
You know,
look how the distance between them is growing. Yeah.
Investigate Rachel.
Like 3 feet. Rachel began texting me
let's
at about 2 o'clock. That still on it.
Still on it.
And I'm sitting there going, you got nothing. You got nothing here.
You got it.
At first, when Tim sent me a message back and said that the file was corrupt, I was like, Matt must have gotten to him.
Yeah. I wanted to see the video.
Went in there and ripped it up.
Clearly, your little tip to the Yard Goats was a little bigger than my little tip to the Yard Goats.
So thank you.